Hello everyone, MotoHolic here and welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna tell you how your motorbike lies to you on a daily basis. There are a few ways your motorbike could lie to you. Today we're gonna talk about one of them. It's called speedometer error. Speedometer error is when your speedometer is not showing you the actual speed. Generally it is slightly exaggerated. Lately I've been hearing some chatter about some motorbikes that are going at rather high speed. And the guys even had videos to prove that and everything. So before getting an argument with them, I wanted to find out for myself. Is it a speedometer error? Is it something that they have done to the speedometer? Is it the video doctored and it's edited somehow or another? So I took one afternoon off, downloaded that video and analyzed it thoroughly. And what I found out, it was actually quite simple. The speedometer was showing 160 kilometers per hour. But the motorbike was going at about 140, 145. Then I thought to myself, is it true? Can a speedometer of a motorbike be so inaccurate? Wanting to find out the truth for myself, I set up my camera in such a way that it could see the speedometer of my motorbike and a phone mounted next to it running a GPS speedometer app. It's right here. As you can see on the video here, the speed difference between the speedometer and the GPS app is close to 10%. Why is that? I went online and did some research. Actually, according to the law, the manufacturers are allowed for a margin of error of 10%. But now, this 10% cannot be showing you lower speed than what you're actually going at. They have to show you higher speed than what you're going at. One might think, what could cause speedometer error? One of them is preset from the manufacturer. Since they're allowed some leeway, they rather show you that you're going at a higher speed than you're actually going. So it's pretty much like programming in the ECU of your motorbike or the dashboard or whatever it is. Now number two could be the wrong size of the tires or tires wrongly like overinflated or underinflated, because how your motorbike measures your speed is actually based on the rotation of your wheels, and it knows the radius of your wheel. And it has a formula, it does a calculation, and per rotation your motorbike is supposed to cover a certain amount of ground. Now if you change the size of the wheel, or let's say if your tire is underinflated, then the radius of your wheel is smaller, then there you go, there is a little bit of an error. This especially applies if you don't stick to the recommended tire size by the manufacturer. Now there is a third factor that could cause speedometer error. It's actually like a mechanical failure or mechanical glitch. This is applicable to those motorbikes that are fitted with mechanical speedometer, where it's actually like a cable operated by the cogwheel from the front wheel. Now you guys know that your motorbike speedometer is not showing you the actual speed that you're traveling at. It is slightly exaggerated. This gives you something to think about when you go bragging about your top speed. Is it speedometer top speed or the actual GPS top speed? Now that we are on this topic, I really don't advise you guys doing like top speed tests on public roads. Find a track, go do it on the track. Otherwise find some empty abandoned road where you're not going to endanger yourself and endanger others. Alright guys, that's all for today. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Press the little bell so you get notified every time new videos come out. You can also follow me on Instagram and Facebook. I'll leave links in the description below. Ride safe and enjoy every moment of it. Today, we're going to talk about lies every day, on a daily basis. Speedometer error, or also it's known by, also known as speedometer error. Lately, there has been a lot of chatter. As you can see in this video, that, and actually it is, stick with like stock size. So guys, now that you know that your motorbike speedometer is not showing you the actual speed that you're traveling at, now that we are on this topic, I really don't like you guys racing on public roads. That's all for today, that's all for today. What did I do? Stupid.